First, جماد الأخرى عرس مبارك أف حافظ ملة مولانا عبد العزيز مبارك بوري حنفي عليه رحمة الله القوي حافظ ملة علامة عبد العزيز مبارك بوري حنفي عليه رحمة الله القوي was born in 1312 Hijri corresponding to 1894 AC in the town of Bhojpur, district Moradabad, Hind. He received his primary education and training from his respected father, who was a great lover of the glorious Quran. Hafiz Muhammad Ghulam Noor, Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayh. He was blessed with the Bay'at in the Qadiriyya spiritual chain and became a spiritual vice-regent of Shaykhul Mashaykh مولانا سيد علي حسين أشرفي ميا رحمة الله تعالى عليه. One of his teachers is صدر الشريعة مولانا محمد أمجد علي عظمي عليه رحمة الله القوي who needs no introduction. He رحمة الله تعالى عليه spent every single moment of his blessed life in the services of the true religion of Islam, spreading knowledge and defending the school of true beliefs. He facilitated the lovers of knowledge with his lectures and teachings. He extended the great volume of knowledge and intellect around the world. He was a representative of قال الله وقال الرسول, which means he spread the message of Allah Azza wa Jal and of the Holy Prophet صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم. الجامعة الأشرفية مبارك بور is dedicated to him, which reminds us of his services. The scholastic personalities like فقيه آزم هند, مفتي محمد شريف الحق أمجدي, بحر العلوم مفتي عبد المنان أعظمي, قائد أهل السنة علامة أرشد القادري, شيخ الحديث علامة عبد المصطفى الأزهري, شيخ القرآن علامة عبد الله خان عزيزي, قاري محمد مصلح الدين صديقي قادري have been his famous pupils. حافظ ملة علامة عبد العزيز مبارك بوري حنفي عليه رحمة الله القوي passed away on the first of جماد الأخرى 1396 Hijri. His sacred shrine is situated in Al-Jami'atul Ashrafiyya, Mubarakpur, District Azamgarh, UP, Hind, and is a source of blessings for its visitors from every class of society. May the blessings of Almighty Allah Azza wa Jal be upon him, and may we be forgiven without accountability by virtue of his high spiritual status.
Sallu ala al-habib sallallahu ta'ala ala muhammad. Mujhe apni aur sari duniya ke logon ki islah ki koshish karni hai inshaallah.